Now royal officials will not pay off the tooth.
Ah! Whoa!